Question number one. Cylindrates differ from other animals in having skeleton, polymorphism, nematocyst, bilateral symmetry. So correct answer is option C. Cylindrates possesses specialized stinging cell known as nematocysts that are absent in other animals. Question number two. Which are radially symmetrical animals? Cylindrata, Echinodermata, both of these mollusca. So correct answer is option 3. The members of phylum Cylindrata and Echinodermata are radially symmetrical. Question number 3. Which of these is not a cylindrate? Silverfish, jellyfish, sea anemone, Physalia. So correct answer is option A. Silverfish is an insect, belongs to phylum Arthropoda. It is not a cylindrate. Question number 4. Phylum Cylindrata has remained at the level of organization, organ system, organ, tissue, cellular. So correct answer is option C. Tissue level of organization is present in phylum Cylindrata. Question number 5. Cylindrates are characterized by skeleton, stinging cells, intracellular digestion, aquatic habits. So correct answer is option B. Cylindrates are characterized by stinging cells known as nematocyst. Question number 6. What is the characteristic feature of Cylindrata? Marine habitat, tentacles around the mouth, gastrovascular cavity. None of these. So correct answer is option C. Specialized gastrovascular cavity is present in Cylindrates, that is the organ for digestion as well as circulation. Question number 7. Metagenesis occurs in Hydra, Obelia, Aurelia, Tubipora. So correct answer is option B. Metagenesis is the alternation of generation. It is also known as polymorphism, and it is present in Obelia. Question number 8. Mesoglia is present in the phylum Hydrozoa, Porifera, Annelida, Cylindrata. So correct answer is option D. Mesoglia is a tissue that is present in Cylindrata and it functions like hydrostatic skeleton. Question number 9. Portuguese man of war is a coral, sea anemone, polymorphic cylindrate, sedentary cylindrate. So correct answer is option C. Portuguese man of war is a Physalia, that is polymorphic cylindrate. Next question ki taraf jaane se pehle meri aapse request hai ki agar aapne abhi tak is channel ko subscribe nahi kiya to please is channel ko subscribe kar dein. Question number 10. Portuguese man of war is Obelia, Panatula, Coral, Physalia. So correct answer is option D. Physalia, which belongs to class Hydrozoa. It is known as Portuguese man of war. Question number 11. The function of a dactylozoid in polymorphic colony is offense and defense, nutrition, locomotion, reproduction. So correct answer is option A. The function of dactylozoid polyp is offense as well as defense. Question number 12. Statocysts are found in paramecium, Obelia, earthworm, cockroach. So correct answer is option B. Statocysts are the organs of balance. They are present in Obelia. Question number 13. Medusa, the reproductive stage is found in Hydra, sea anemone, starfish, Obelia. So correct answer is option D. Medusa, the reproductive stage is found in Obelia. Question number 14. The gonads of Obelia occur in hydrula stage. Bases of tentacles of Medusa and blastocyst are in radial canal of Medusa. So correct answer is option D. The gonads of Obelia are present on radial canal of Medusa. Question number 15. The Obelia belongs to the class Siphonophora, Hydrozoa, Cylindrata, Acylindrata. So correct answer is option B. Obelia belongs to class Hydrozoa. Question number 16. In Cylindrates, the characteristic larva is Oncosphere, Cysticircus, Planula, Rabditiform. So correct answer is option C. Planula larva is present in Cylindrates. Question number 17. Scyphozoa are characterized by thin mesoglia, thick mesoglia, absence of mouth, dominant polypoid face. So correct answer is option B. A thick mesoglia is present in class Scyphozoa. Question number 18. Which has no skeleton whatsoever? Starfish, jellyfish, butterfly, sponges. So correct answer is option B. Jellyfish is without skeleton. Question number 19. Which of these is bioluminescent? Cuttlefish, Physalia, jellyfish, all of these. So correct answer is option C. Among the given, jellyfish is a bioluminescent animal. Next question ki taraf jaane se pehle meri aapse request hai ki agar aapne abhi tak is channel ko subscribe nahi kiya to please is channel ko subscribe kar de. Question number 20. An example of Scyphozoa is catfish, jellyfish, silverfish, cuttlefish. So correct answer is option B. Jellyfish, an example of Scyphozoa. Question number 21. Scyphozoa and Medusae are more commonly known as sea anemone, corals, hydra, jellyfishes. So correct answer is option D. Scyphozoa and Medusae are commonly known as jellyfishes. Question number 22. Ephyra is the larva in Obelia, sea anemone, Physalia, Aurelia. So correct answer is option D. Aurelia, which belongs to class Scyphozoa, they have Ephyra, which is an immature stage, larval stage. Question number 23. Tentaculocysts in jellyfishes help in photoreception, chemoreception, balancing. All of these. So, correct answer is option C. Tentaculocyst cells in jellyfishes help in balancing. Question number 24. The generic name of common jellyfish is Aurelia, Physalia, Penatula, Gorgonia. So, correct answer is option A. The generic name of common jellyfish is Aurelia. Question number 25. Which one of these is a cnidarian? Sea urchin, sea horse, sea anemone, sea cucumber. So, correct answer is option C. Sea anemone is a cnidarian, belongs to class Anthozoa. Question number 26. The generic name of sea fur is Obelia, Antidone, Cleona, Penatula. So, correct answer is option A. The generic name of sea fur is Obelia. Question number 27. The sea anemone belongs to the class Coelenterata, Hydrozoa, Scyphozoa, Anthozoa. So, correct answer is option D. Sea anemone belongs to the class Anthozoa. Question number 28. Organ pipe coral is Fungia, Tubipora, Halipora, Astrea. So, correct answer is option B. Tubipora is also known as organ pipe coral. Question number 29. The scientific name of red coral Munga is Fungia, Tubipora, Musica, Erelia, Corallium rubrum. So, correct answer is option D. Corallium rubrum is the scientific name of red coral Munga. Question number 30. In sea anemone, the symmetry is radial, bilateral, spherical, absent. So, correct answer is option A. In sea anemone, radial symmetry is present. Question number 31. Corals belongs to the phylum Porifera, Cnidaria, Annelida, Mollusca. So, correct answer is option B. Corals belongs to the class Anthozoa of phylum Cnidaria. Question number 32. Point out a non-parasite, sea anemone, leech, mosquito, tapeworm. So, correct answer is option A. Sea anemone is non-parasitic. The gastrovascular cavity is divided into compartments in Hydrozoa, Scyphozoa, Anthozoa, none of the above. So, correct answer is option C. In class Anthozoa, gastrovascular cavity is divided into compartments which are known as mesenteries. Question number 35. An example of soft coral is Tubipora, Meandrina, Fungia, Alcyonium. So, correct answer is option D. Alcyonium is an example of soft coral. Question number 36. Corals are mostly found in the warm parts of Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Mediterranean Sea, Arabian Sea. So, correct answer is option B. Corals are found in the warm parts of Pacific Ocean. 9. Medusid stage is completely absent in Metridium, Aurelia, Obelia, Rhizostoma. So, correct answer is option A. Medusid stage is completely absent in Metridium, which belongs to class Anthozoa, and it is a sea anemone. Question number 40. A coral island with a central shallow lake is known as lagoon, atoll, coral reef. All of these. So, correct answer is option B. A coral island with central shallow lake is known as atoll. Question number 41. Hydra is a freshwater animal and it is diploplastic and radially symmetrical. So, correct answer is option A. Question number 42. Which of the following lives in freshwater, Obelia or Hydra? So, correct answer is option B. Hydra is a freshwater animal. Question number 43. Which of the following animal have scattered cells with cell tissue grade of organization? Hydra, sponge, liverfish, starfish. So, correct answer is option A. Hydra have cell tissue grade of organization. Question number 44. Among the coelenterates, Hydra is one of the smallest, medusa, polyp, gastrozoid, gonozoid. So, correct answer is option B. Hydra is a smallest polyp. Question number 45. An animal which is diploblastic and radially symmetrical is Ascaris, Spongilla, Ferritima, Meandrina. So, correct answer is option D. Meandrina is a diploblastic and radially symmetrical animal. Question number 46. Hydra is monoblastic, diploblastic, triploblastic, tetrablastic. So, correct answer is option B. Hydra is a freshwater diploblastic animal. Question number 47. Hydra is found in running water, saline water, stagnant freshwater, estuarine water. So, correct answer is option C. Hydra is found in stagnant fresh water. Question number 48. An association mutually beneficial to both partner is represented by Hydra and water fleas, Zoo Chlorelli and Hydra, Earthworm and farmer, honeybee and man. So, correct answer is option B. Zoo Chlorelli, that is a type of algae, and Hydra, they show symbiotic relationship in which both get benefited. Question number 49. Zooclorelli in musculonutritive cells of Hydra lives as predator, parasites, commensal, symbiotic secret answer is option D. Zooclorelli, which are red green algae, and they are present in musculonutritive cells of Hydra, and they live as a symbiotic partners. Question number 50. Zooclorella is a symbiont in the gut of Hydra, an intracellular symbiont in Hydra, a symbiont in the gut of cockroach, or an intracellular symbiont in Leucoselenia. Secret answer is option B. Zooclorella is a intracellular symbiont in Hydra. Question number 51. The association of green algae with the cells of Hydra is called domesticism, mutualism, parasitism, commensalism. Secret answer is option B. The association of green algae with the cells of Hydra is mutualism, in which both partners get benefited. Question number 52. Epitheliomuscular cells of Hydra occurs in epidermis, gastrodermis, both of these, none of these. Secret answer is option A. Epitheliomuscular cells are present in epidermis and they are absent in gastrodermis. Question number 43. The number of myonemes in the muscle tail of epitheliomuscular cells are 8, 4, 9, 2. Secret answer is option D. Two myonemes are present in muscle tail of epitheliomuscular cells. Question number 54. Hydra can suddenly contract its body in length with the help of tentacles, nidocytes, epitheliomuscular cells, interstitial cells. Secret answer is option C. Hydra can suddenly contract its body with the help of epitheliomuscular cells. Question number 55. Which pair of cells is present in the epidermis of Hydra but not in its endoderm? Stinging cells and gland cells, stinging cells and germ cells, gland cells and germ cells, stinging cells and interstitial cells. Secret answer is option B. Stinging cells and germ cells are present in epidermis of Hydra and they are absent in endoderm. Question number 56. The totipotent cells in Hydra are germ mother cells, spermatogonia, nutritive cells, interstitial cells. Secret answer is option D. Interstitial cells are the totipotent cells in Hydra, which means they can develop into new cells. Question number 57. The body wall of Hydra forms from embryonic endoderm and mesoderm, ectoderm and mesoderm, ectoderm and endoderm, ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. Secret answer is option C. The body wall of Hydra is formed from embryonic ectoderm as well as endoderm. Question number 58. The cells of Hydra possessing flagella and also form pseudopodia are epithelionutritive cells, epithelio-muscular cells, secretory cells, sensory cells. Secret answer is option A. Epithelionutritive cells of Hydra possesses flagella and form pseudopodia as well. Question number 59. The cells of Hydra which transform into all other cell types are neuroblast, nerve cells, epithelio-muscular cells, interstitial cells. Secret answer is option D. Interstitial cells are the totipotent cells, mean they have potential to transform into all other cell types.